National Weather Service in Norman has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Oklahoma County in central Oklahoma, northwestern Lincoln County in central Oklahoma, southeastern Logan County in central Oklahoma, until 11:45 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 10:53 a.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Luther, moving northeast at 30 miles an hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles an hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Luther, Kearney, Tryon, Agra, and Salus. Remain alert for a possible tornado. Tornadoes can develop quickly from severe thunderstorms. If you spot a tornado, go at once into the basement or small central room in a sturdy structure. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. The National Weather Areas. Main stem river flooding will also be possible. Issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Noble County in northern Oklahoma, central Payne County in central Oklahoma, until 11:45 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 10:58 a.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Perkins, moving northeast at 30 miles an hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles an hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Stillwater, Cushing, Perkins, Yale, Glencoe, Ripley, Key, and Ingalls. Remain alert for a possible tornado. Tornadoes can develop quickly from severe thunderstorms. If you spot a tornado, go at once into the basement or small central room in a sturdy structure. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Flood watch remains in effect through this evening. National Weather Service in Norman has issued a tornado warning for northern Lincoln County in central Oklahoma, southeastern Payne County in central Oklahoma, until noon Central Daylight Time. At 11:16 a.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Kearney, moving northeast at 35 miles an hour. Expected hazards include tornado and ping pong ball-sized hail. This is a radar-indicated threat rotation. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Cushing, Yale, Kearney, Tryon, Ripley, Agra, Avery, and Parkland. Take cover now. Move to a storm shelter, safe room, or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. The National Weather Service in Norman has issued a flood advisory for the The National Weather Service in Norman has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Payne County in central Oklahoma until 12:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 11:44 a.m. Central Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 7 miles west of Key to 5 miles northeast of Ripley, moving northeast at 15 miles an hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles an hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Yale and Key. Remain alert for a possible tornado. Tornadoes can develop quickly from severe thunderstorms. If you spot a tornado, go at once into the basement or small central room in a sturdy structure. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. A tornado warning for north central Lincoln County in central Oklahoma, southeastern Payne County in central Oklahoma until 12:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 11:50 a.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Agra, moving northeast at 35 miles an hour. Expected hazards include tornado and golf ball size hail. This is a radar indicated threat rotation. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Cushing, Yale, Agra, Key, and Parkland. Take cover now. Move to a storm shelter, safe room, or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. A tornado warning remains in effect until noon Central Daylight Time for northeastern Lincoln and southeastern Payne counties. Service has issued tornado watch number 111, effective until 11 p.m. Central Daylight Time. This watch includes the following counties in Oklahoma: Cleveland, Grady, Lincoln, Logan, McLean, Oklahoma, Payne, and Pottawatomie. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail, and damaging winds in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. A tornado warning remains in effect until 12:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time for north central Lincoln and southeastern Payne counties. A severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Payne County in central Oklahoma until 12:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 12:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 3 miles southeast of Yale to near Cushing, moving northeast at 30 miles an hour. Expected hazards include ping pong ball-sized hail and 60 miles an hour wind gusts. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. People and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect mail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Cushing and Yale. Remain alert for a possible tornado. Tornadoes can develop quickly from severe thunderstorms. If you spot a tornado, go at once into the basement or small central room in a sturdy structure. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Flood watch remains in effect. Service in Norman has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Grady County in central Oklahoma, western Oklahoma County in central Oklahoma, eastern Canadian County in central Oklahoma, until 4:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 3:33 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Tuttle, moving northeast at 40 miles an hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles an hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include western Oklahoma City, western Edmond, El Reno, Yukon, Bethany, Mustang, War Acres, The Village, Tuttle, Piedmont, Nichols Hills, Union City, Minco, Woodlawn Park, and Richland. A tornado watch remains in effect for the warned area. Tornadoes can develop quickly from severe thunderstorms. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. The National Weather Service in thunderstorm warning for southeastern Comanche County in southwestern Oklahoma, southwestern Grady County in central Oklahoma, northwestern Stevens County in southern Oklahoma, northeastern Cotton County in southwestern Oklahoma, until 4:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 4:06 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 8 miles east of Geronimo, moving northeast at 25 miles an hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles an hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Duncan, Marlow, Geronimo, Rush Springs, Bray, Sterling, Central High, Hiram, and Acme. A tornado watch remains in effect for the warned area. Tornadoes can develop quickly from severe thunderstorms. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 4:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time for northeastern Grady, western Oklahoma, and eastern Canadian counties.